I like that we're helping people get an education. So I think it's really important. It helped me a lot in my life. And I like talking to students and getting to hear their stories, their success stories, and seeing how we've been able to help them achieve their dreams.
I love our mission, and I love that we get to change lives every day. And you couldn't work with better people.
Everyone is there for each other, and the friendly morale that we do have at AP, it makes me want to come to work every day.
What I really enjoy the most about working with this organization is the fact that we are really making a difference in the lives of so many people all across the United States and technically across the world.
I've worked in education for many years, and I think one of the things is here is really helping our partners, you know, get those students in their regions and get them into their programs, quality programs. It's really enjoyable to see, you know, people succeeding and actually getting the things that they want to do in their careers and their lives, and it's really wonderful work.
It's definitely, I've never in my life been in an organization that cares so much about their employees as people, professionally and personally. So, been in higher education for 3 decades, and this is the best job I've ever had, hands down.
My favorite part of working with academic partnerships is definitely the family-like atmosphere. When I come to one of these sales meetings, it's always a family getting back together, so I look forward to seeing everyone from all over the country.
What I like best about my role at AP is the ability to go out and help people who otherwise may not have been able to achieve their dream of higher education.
What I like best about working here at Academic Partnerships is getting to spend my days with the fellow employees and the people I get to work with. They're so talented and smart, and overall, everybody really believes in AP's mission of giving back, of helping students pursue their educational goals, and I love being able to stand behind that.